Ready? Gates fly back. They're off and running. Little Police Camp, the top weight, jumped to right down on the inside. George the Fifth, the Grand Annual Place Getter, away well with Macklemore in the famous Wheel of Callas. Laylight Leck next, having a look-see. Then Historic back on the inside of Accounted For, and Mapping was two lengths away at the end. Up and over the third of the treble. And they're all gone safely so far. 17 to go. So they head away from us here. And the front runner is Police Camp. He's a two-time winner around here. He leads out by a length. Second placing on the outside is George the Fifth. Then Historic continuing to save ground up along the inside of Macklemore from Accounted For, Laylight and Mapping towards the end. There's jump number four. They go up and over it. They're going to head across the 1,400-metre shoot start there and head out into the open country. And Police Camp with half the grandstand on his back, 74.5 kilos, but he makes play for Will Gordon in front of his vulnerable counterparts, George the Fifth, and they go to the open country together, about five in front of Historic. Then Macklemore, Accounted For, Laylight and Mapping. These two in a little war. They're striding along a long way from home here as they go out to the River Flats, where the one and meets the Glenelg. George the Fifth keeping Police Camp honest, and they're out by a dozen lengths. Historic running third on the short, back up from Murray Bridge as they go up and over the fifth. Testing the cameramen out here. They're over a lot of territory. Macklemore fourth, Accounted For, and then Laylight, and Mapping is last to the seven. What a sight it is. Stride for stride, up and over they go. Police Camp just from George the Fifth. Now the eighth will bring them back onto the course, through the course here, and they'll jump 9 and 10. In third placing in the race is Historic, just in front of Macklemore. Accounted For as running fifth, and then a couple of more Stephen Pateman stablemates. It's Mapping just in front of Laylight, who got relegated to the rear. So they're up and over 9. The 10th is coming up. They're going to go past where they started from and do it all again. Police Camp, there's not much of him, but he loves his jumping of the live hedges, and he gets over the tenth without a worry in the world. George the Fifth is sticking with him. He's kept him honest everywhere so far. They're 8 lengths Historic. Fourth placing in the race is Macklemore. Then Accounted For, and Laylight is about to be Accounted For is now in front of Mapping, and Laylight's 3 away at the next. Up and over the middle of the treble. Now the third, Police Camp. Gee, makes it look easy. He's over by 3 lengths to George the Fifth. 4 further back in the race, Historic. Next was Prince of Penzance, around Accounted For, then Mapping, and Laylight brought up the rear. So they've jumped an unlucky, lucky, however you call it. They've jumped 13. There's 7 to go now. And Police Camp. Catch him if you can, the little marvel. He's out by 3 lengths, George the Fifth, as they get up and over the 14th. Historic has had a nice economical run. He's coming to second now. Macklemore is stalking him. They were followed by Accounted For, then Mapping, and along the in, and Mapping is second last, and 2 lengths to Laylight at the end. So they go out to the open country once again. Police Camp, can he keep on going? He's 2 lengths Historic, who's made his way up to second. He's made his way to Murray Bridge and back during a week. Next is George the Fifth. He's being passed by Macklemore now. Behind him in the race then was Accounted For, and Laylight's taking off. Looks like it's got something left. Mapping relegated to the rear of the field. Police Camp from Historic. Now Macklemore comes out 3 deep. Little Police Camp didn't jump that one all that well. He's being put under pressure here by Historic. Macklemore is right there. So too is Laylight. The quartet are about 3 to Accounted For, and then Mapping, and George the Fifth is not going so well. As they come towards jump number 18, it's Historic in front. Police Camp flat as a strap, trying to go with him with a big weight. Laylight's looming large. Then Macklemore, who's feeling the pinch. Behind him is Mapping, and then Accounted For. It's Historic and Laylight. They're in the same colours. A beautiful leap by Historic. Got away from Laylight a length. Police Camp's all out third. And Historic broke clear from his stablemate, Laylight. The job's not finished. He's got one more to jump here. Here comes Historic to the lucky last. He's up and over it safely. Laylight, Police Camp and Mapping are all chasing him, but if you're on Historic, I reckon you can start heading to the queue. He comes through the Lazar Gap, he rails well, he's well clear, and he's got the Millard Steeplechase all parceled up. It's Historic home. Oh, it's going to be a Pateman trifecta. Mapping's run second right on the line, I think, from Laylight. What a training performance that is. 3 in the race, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, we'll flash it up. There it is. Historic at 4:30 and 2:60. Takes out the steeplechase.